Hey guys, what's up? This is your boy Sam, and today we're going to be playing Warframe, The War Within. And today we're going to be playing the second part of the quest of the same name, The War Within. And last time, they had us chasing Teshin all over the place, and we found out that he could possibly be a traitor. But we'll just have to see that now, will we? So let's get the second part started, and let's see what happens.
Something is hiding in this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
premier death beams.
So, yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping port. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
Alright you guys, I am so sorry for the sudden cut, but I had to do it because I messed up a couple of times, and believe me, through a lot of trial and error, I managed to get through and find out how to get past these lasers. And well, you guys, let's just continue and see where this quest takes us.
Another scanner to the right of the ship. They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Thank you.
standard security.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining veneer.
Mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
I need to analyze the intel before I head to the...
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There's a lot of words to speak.
Oh hell yeah, we found the Queen's Fortress and the obvious guys, the answer is gonna be yes, so let's get moving. Hell yeah, if we don't go in there we're gonna lose the opportunity, so let's do it.
Massively tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. I know this place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
What the hell are you looking at? Oh shit, here come the guards. What the hell?
Well done, Teshin Dax.
Oh shit, the queens.
Teshin Dax, you're with them?
No duh.
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your Warframe connection.
You have some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now. For you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't!
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away!
Cut the link! Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.
Alright, you guys, I thought the queens were supposed to be twins. But apparently they're not identical twins, so at least it's good that we get to see them because we've been teased so much. And what the hell is this? Oh, we're back on the ship. Okay. So did you manage to cut the link? Is that what ticket is back there?
Great job, Aldous. Ship Cephalon? More like ship Failment. When the operator needed you most.
Aldous, you enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2.
Ugh. What? What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my Warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff. What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the Warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Boris, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the Warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship.
Okay, what the fuck is happening here?
I just cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I
purge you.
I can't get the fuck out of here. All this gas is in my way.
Exterminate the non-operator.
Alright, so what the hell just happened? Did the Queens infest my ship? I mean, infect my ship? And my Cephalon? While we're at it?
Cut the link?
What the fuck? Mountain pass? What the hell is this? Mountain pass. All right, Aldous, where have you taken us? Ah, shit. And now we're walking on Mount Everest. Great, just what we needed. That is just great.
What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought. The hard way, then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates and make you suffer. Monuments of Oregon continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
I remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel. You're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying.
Okay, you guys. This is as far as we're gonna take it for today, so thank you for watching my video, and if you enjoyed it, don't forget to hit that like button, and to enjoy more videos like this one, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys on the next vid. Peace out, my friends.